Hi friends, once again welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show how to make this simple and beautiful craft. But before going there, please don't forget to subscribe and to give a big thumbs up after watching this video. My intention to start this channel is to make simple and creative crafts with you. To make this craft, I am using very simple things: color paper, scissors, hot glue and popsicle stick. Here I cut the paper into round shape and I am folding it to the center. Cut the paper into two equal parts. Paper back and forth till the end of it. Fold the paper and cut it into two unequal parts. Decorate the popsicle stick.